Whatever, right. This geezer got killed last time. Just gotta drop teabag in that. I mean, it's gotta be done in it. Oh yeah, did this? Let's see if it worked. Hang on, 2 secs. What speed? Did you just ask what speed was? Are you being serious? You don't know what speed is? Oh, wait. Okay, you might know what it is. Amphetamine. Okay. Mad. You don't know what fat is. Speed. Base. Mad. Mad. Just mad. No! Oh, cakes. No! Mad. Meth is like the next thing down from heroin, bruv. Speed is just a boost, if you know what I mean. I can't remember where to go. Is it down the river? Oh, hi. Yeah. Now what do you do? Oh, yeah, this is a bit weird, this is. She's like reading the Bible or something. Can you hear the game sound? Is it loud? I can't hear it at all. She just looked right at me then, what is this? I thought she was gonna jump, you know, I'm not gonna lie. What? What? What is it making noises? Oh, right, is this the farm bit? Oh, bro, I'm gonna die like loads better now. That's what I got stuck on last time. I didn't know how to get past it. Mad, what's happened to my headset? Can you guys hear me? Mad, I had like no sound that entire time. Okay. Yes, lad, yes, we're toffing. You just missed some. Wait, where's the book gone? Oh, did I read that? No batteries. Oh, yes, please. Where did this city hoe go?
Them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Mad. Oh, I didn't like this bit last time. No.
Give them the knife, the club, the fist, if it's all you got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
What? How is he behind me? No, 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 no. Whatever it is. Bro, why'd you make me play hard, Richtofen? God's sake. Wow. Bro, he's gonna see me, isn't he? Hi! Hello!
There.
No! He did find me! Ah. Oh. Mad. There was never this many people last time. I think my... Oh, no. Wait. Uh-oh. What did... Okay.
We must rise to face. There's no enemies among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the friendship is all you've got. God rejoices in the spilling of wicked blood.
I think the goalie is just a run all over. Oh my god, my guy's got like asthma or something. Made it through that bit. Oh. Alright, what do I do now then? There's like four people on me! Rah rah rah. Mate, I don't do like. I can't even. Oh! Hi! Okay, run. No. Can I come in here, please? Nope. Ooh, wait, what? Wait, there's no time for pictures, mate. No time for pictures. You can let go now. You can let go now. Please! What do I do? Oh.
Maybe there's a way through the barn.
Oh, man. Wow, that was a quick hiding mechanic. I was Jesus. Trust me. Nice, my hand's in my way, like, I can't even see nothing. Oh, rah. I just want to get out of this area, please. He gone out? Shit, he's gone out. Can I get under this? Ooh, okay, that's good to know. trust me. Wait, I should read the one before it, really. Nice English, that is, fair play.
I know you was mine, even if Papa also I know you was your mama.
Oh, that's boring.
Some cut too deep and got the windpipe and not the iris. That makes it a good guy, like I done on the land.
Oh. See, they did that too, guys. That just scared the absolute hell out of me. Oh, lush. Look at that down there. Grim. Oh, here we go. We got a poem. If we poem, we'll mess up on this, mate. Soul of Christ, make me ready. Father Noth, guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the severed eye, giving vision. Angel of God, lend me your sword. Find Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal me in the wounds. Keep me close to you. Defend me from the wicked world. And ready for the devil's hour in the fellowship of Temple Gate. I might defend your creation until you give me a vessel. Well, that was a boring poem. The other one was way better. Well, the bird just died, bro.
What the fuck was that? There's gotta be a way back to the village. A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof God exists and loves us.
Oh, well, okay, I'll put my coin. Whatever. Which way do I go? Should I go that way or should I go this way? Go the bridge?
There's gotta be another way.
Oh, well, no, not the bridge then. Nearly fell off that, by the way. I remember this bit, actually. Yeah, I knew it. Man's remembered the battery location in it. Is it not this? This one? This one. Okay, this one. Yeah. Wiggle.
Ah!
How do I... You don't need to use a bandage. Okay. Wait, what do I do now then? Oh, up here. Yes. Oh, this is nice and dark. Let's go. Mad. That's a very dark room.
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. The church? No, no. Some kind of heretic temple.
Love the fact they picked up a battery out of the water, then I'm gonna put a wet. Right, okay, sure. No clue. I'm putting up a wet battery in my
No.
I'd have to record this game, do I?
Some kind of
in my camera, like
heretic good, temple.
Is that not yeah, I got Mad, now he grabs it. What? Okay, whatever. Whatever. Stuck. Mad, that's a person, mate. Ugh. Right, sure.
Teeth at the sound of scissors.
God loves you.
Oh, I'm sorry about that car, guys. Yeah, thanks. It got a little bit rowdy. Right, what am I doing wrong? This way isn't it to do.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
More children dead, that's the first three words. I remember this bit, Christ's sake. Don't even think about jumping out that window, bruv. Hey! Sorry, stream. Oh, hi. Batteries, okay.
That might be an elevator.
Oh,
there, isn't it? Power's cut off.
Oh, yeah, this part. Oh, no.
Thing doesn't run on prayers.
I remember this bit. I can't remember how to do it all though. This bit's mad, guys. Look at her. Yeah, that's it, lady, bro. She's coming. All right, chill. I need a bin, There's no barrels anyway. YOLO. Is that a barrel? Yes. Woo. Did she not? Did she not come out? Okay. I don't know where she went, but there we are. I hate having to keep night vision on, bro. It just rinses my battery, man. Welcome back, Dodge Master. How you doing? Oh, ow, that was bright. Ow. That hit my eye. No, no batteries. Alright, what's in here then? And it's locked. Thank you for having me. Yeah, I got you, bro. I do open lobbies and things as well, so you can play then whenever I do one. Please, something I can get through this window. Nope. I don't like the fact this game forces you, like it forces you to go towards the, like, the things that. Hi? Do I go in? Do I go in? Bro, he got a sword! He got a sword, mate! Oh. Hi! Oh, that's not her! Oh, rock eggs, okay. I think it's just. Oh, that's not Dick Lady, by the way. That's just a psychopath. Okay, this is less scary now. My balls. Hi! Bye! Bye! Oh, okay. Oh, I can't see nothing. Well, I have to run past her, boys. She's gonna try to stab me now. Oh! Mad. Okay.
That might be an elevator.
So
there, isn't it?
I can't go into that house because there's people. Right. What did the door just open, by the way? What's going on? Hi! Hello. Just want to, you know, make a pass to Psycho Lady. Hi. Hi. Bro, she's coming for me now. Wait. Thank you! I appreciate that. Mate, these people are weird, boys. I swear, like. What? Hello? Can I come in? Thanks. Like, I swear when you die, things change in the game. So just hide here. Because she just literally walked out my way there, like, oh, whatever. Welcome back, Mooney. What do I do, Corey?
There's blood, but it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travail. From this arbor is a place of breaking forth of, yes, the children of hell, but also
I can jump. She's watching me, isn't she? Yeah. I could probably jump this and run up there. The dick lady, she's, I don't know. The dick lady's up here though, that's the problem. No, okay. Hi!
My frenzy eyes!
What? Hello? Sure.
That might be an elevator.
Oh, but the beginning again!
It's up there, isn't it?
I don't even know how I died there, like. Right, wait for this geezer to shut his door there. At least we know there's nothing in the houses to loot, so we can run all the way through. Right, shut your door then, bro. Yeah, that's what I mean, look. That's what I mean. That's only now shut. That shut way earlier. Give me a sec, Dodge Master. Oh, mad. I don't get this game, bro. I'ma go in stream in a sec, so yeah, good luck. Hey, no worries, man. Good luck with your stream, bro. Right, so I've activated him. Where's he off? He's off somewhere. I can come down here now. I'm gonna go in his house in a minute. Hope there's nobody in here. I don't know if there's anything in here yet. Sure, I guess. Mad. That's him, but they're like... Hopefully they don't look over the top. That'd be yikes, wouldn't it? Right. Oh my. Bro. So dumb. There's too many people. You can't get through without getting seen, like.
It's up there, isn't it?
Yeah, but there's so many people chasing me that as soon as I get hit, that's it, I can't run no more, then I instantly die. That's what I mean, this game is stupidly hard for no reason. Like, there's no need to add that many people to chase and kill me. No need at all, like. Like, look, this hoe, I can get past her now without even killing me, right? And then, like, as soon as I come for here, this geezer comes out. Yep, there he is, look. Yeah, maybe. But I don't know how to sneak past him, because he only goes by there. You know what I mean? She comes back up, though, so I have to push forwards now. Right, I don't know where he's gone. Let's just go for it, I guess. But where are the people up here, though? Oh, they're right there. Is he... Oh, he's coming down. This game's super scripted, but it's boring. That's him there. Oh, look, he comes back now. Oh, rot. Oh, sick. Yep.
Turn ye.
That's what I mean.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it?
Dumb as hell, bro, innit? And the worst part about it, you have to figure this out by dying. And then imagine playing the other mode, do you know what I mean? Back to the very beginning again, no thank you. Hi, Lewis. We're getting mad at the game, not getting scared right now, mate. How you doing, buddy? Hello. Hi, right. Yep, not gonna pass you. Right, make this geezer walk out. Wait for it. No, run! Right, just chill by here. Only at the very beginning of this bit, but now it's just me getting angry because the game is so. Have you just seen that?
Thou dost not hate me. Thou lovest me not.
Rejoice. Revel in the ecstasy. Mad. This is what I mean. So dumb.
That might be an elephant. It's up there, isn't it?
Oh, that's not good, bro. You're welcome, mate. I gotta come back through this yet, mind. I gotta go all the way up there, right? Make it out and come all the way back down here again. There's another bit like this, too. I can't remember if it's actually after this or not. Yeah, it's dumb as hell, mate. Oh, I'm going straight into this barrel. Yeet. Disappear, quick. Right. But I have to go up here now, make this geezer start walking. Like that, and I'm sitting here. Never outlast the bonus, I did hear you say you were playing Amnesia later though. Yeah, he is there. This geezer walks past. Then another geezer walks past. While that geezer walks back out again. Right, so that's one. That's the other guy, that is. That's him, he's right next to me now. That's him there. But that's the bold guy, though. Watch him look up here. That's how scripted this game is. Ready? You ready for it? Watch him look up here. Oh, what'd I say? Mad, mate. Oh, lovely. How long must we sit in here for him? Well, I don't know where they've gone. He's come back, okay. Really? Can you just go away, guy? I think this is my time, isn't it? This is my time. This bit was not as hard as this when I played it on, like, the second difficulty. Oh, what was that? I swear I just had like an... Oh, it's the barrel, right? Makes sense. Right, this is the generator.
That's gotta be it. If I can find my way back to the elevator.
What? Was there any need of that? Was there any need of that? What the hell is that about me? Only the one is all you need.